Again, Eric 1, Brian 2, Joe Littang 3, and Joe McEwen 4. All right, saw the tone. We're going to have Eric going. Brian. Joe Littang. Joe McEwen. All right, 17-5 stock, Buggy. Eric and Ryan coming down the run stock with these guys. They normally run mods. Eric says, or sorry, whoop, pipe already came apart. I have a feeling that's where the on-road track was. Ooh, after lap number one, we have Eric followed by Ryan Young, Joe McEwen, and Joe Littang. Let's see what happens here in lap two.
Did you put that in the microphone?
All right, looks like Joe McEwen bumped up to two, but Eric right now is on a 17.508. Joe is on a 16.501. Ryan's on a 16.507, and Joe Littang's on a 16.511. Fast lap right now goes to Eric, 17.0. Ooh, Joe McEwen just did a 17.034. He is 0.2 behind Eric right now. My next team is Tom Buggy. You should be ready to go right behind these guys. Ooh, Joe just took over the number one with a 16.450. New fast lap. Then Eric took it right back next lap, and he's now in the lead. Right now, it's Eric followed by Joe McEwen, Brian Young, and Joe Littang. But Eric, Joe, and Ryan, the top three, are less than 7/10 of a second apart. I believe Eric and Ryan are running their heavyweight mod buggies out here too. I know Ryan in testing said he could pull full throttle the whole track. Right now, Eric's on a 17.503, Joe McEwen 17.510, and Ryan Young's on a 17.518. But Joe McEwen definitely has fast off at 16.450. Ooh, Eric did a little slap really there coming into the small straight. Right now, Eric's on the back door, beating an 18 lap pace. 17.502 right now. 103 still remaining.
1 minute left.
McEwen and Ryan Ellis is running the closest battle, 2.6 seconds apart. That's the battle for second. Caution clear. second. All right, race clock's over. Keep going, can I tell you, you are done. Eric's done. Joe, keep going. Joe, keep going. Joe, keep going. Eric's done. Ryan's done. And here comes Joe. All right, Joe, at the end, Eric ended up winning. Ryan 2 and Joe 3.